Damn it. I don't know why I can't get the intro skip anymore.
Thank you.
was hoping for a paralyze there. That's okay. Unfortunately, this rules can't do much of anything right now. Shiraha's just gonna fucking run. Oh wait, I might be able to kill him with the dragon. Yeah! Yeah! Don't think we left anything behind. Nope. Alright. That's unfortunate. I'm gonna wait until Blouse gets here. Then I can figure out what I can do here. Glows and Adelish, Ophelia, because Ophelia's one level away from leveling up. Three people here. We're buffed up, so it's gonna be cold. Cold Glows and stuff. Just gonna go over to Cole. Let's see how this works out. Who's down here? Be careful with how close I get to them because they have an archer. Yeah, that'll like make Lance a juicy target for Indeed, so I can get the salamander in there. I don't know why that dragon moves, I could loop around and hit Ivan, I think. Thank you. Let's focus on killing any in the school. Yes, I'm hitting my own dragon, I don't care. Wow, that didn't kill it. Let's get in there now. Ah, damn it. That's not gonna reach it. The unicorn might be able to get him out if this dragon's dead. Yo, get in there. Get in. Summon anything over here right now. So let's get these guys as buffed as I can. You can hold 60. guess. Because we've never done yet. They need a dragon. They straight up need a dragon. So this is what I'm gonna do. I'm going to send Shulays over to Calmary to summon a dragon. Let's just hope we don't get wrecked, man. that was unfortunate for them. So what else can I summon here? I got a centaur too. Giants are kind of mediocre. Yeah, I'll run with this. Alright, Kai, you gotta stop getting hit, man. I need Carleon to actually attack. There you go. So we're gonna They got some power here. All right, they might attack. Change it all. Yo, what's up, man? How you doing today? Oops. Did not mean to hit with that goal. I think I moved up. Actually, I did definitely move up too fast. I actually can't get to Paradol like I wanted to. Whoops. Shitty thing about hard mode is they'll always wait for you to get to them. So what I try to do is I try to get close to like a weaker unit. This way, like they'll wait, but then the weaker unit will immediately move on to you. But I just moved up too fast. I usually like inch up. could attack Paradol right here, but that would put Melligan at a massive, massive disadvantage. So I'm gonna kill this Hydra instead. Alright, Esmeralda moved in a really dumb spot. If Paradol stays there, I can just breathe on both of them. Oh no, G-Scorpion moved in. I'm done for. Alright, let's see what she does. Oh, she's leaving. Like, I don't even need to stay, but she needs experience, so. And Lance needs experience, but I'm gonna see if I can kill Esmeralda. Just so they have an unknight down for a turn. Especially a healing knight like her. Flame. That's just to get Lance to level. Doggo, yay. I find it really funny that like Esmeralda moved up and then their archer was just like nope. Unfortunately, did not level up. What do they have here? I'm gonna try to make Lance king right now. I'm gonna back off immediately after, but things to freaking become white dragons because they move so goddamn slow. Actually, I want to back off and see if Norgard takes the castle. Whoa. minus cloud, let's move down. Damn it. I'm gonna move up just a little bit more. Bye, Google. He's probably gonna retreat, but they're definitely gonna stay. Ow. Might kill Carlota. Three health. Oh, she's gonna eye slash. Oh, wow, okay. Alright, we gotta kill. Finish whatever we can. Alright, crit. I'd rather he not get a divine raid. First things first, heal her. He's probably gonna Geno Thunder. Stone Golem is definitely gonna miss her. Try kill. Could breath weapon the demon, but I would kill my own person in the process. Unless Melia gets a, not even a crit. Level 10 Griffin? I don't even think I can upgrade it. don't get Hallie quite yet. That should make me king. When the Empire falls. I might be wrong. Carly on attack some people. I'm gonna try to kill that archer and like this white dragon. That should make them run. Okay, we actually did not move up, so that's a bit of an issue. Like, I was hoping she'd move up to shoot Lance. I'm shocked that hit. The G-Scorpion's where I kill that Mandrake. Yep, that sucks. I can't quite get to him. So let's kill this. Vadar might just move backwards, because, like, if he doesn't move out of that way and they doesn't kill Lance, he is going to die. Another level 10 griffin. Alright, Leonia is actually getting pretty, pretty scary out there. Getting 25 extra. Not quite sure what to do about that. She can hold 40. Not doing anything. That's really, really bad. If I take Carnival, then they could just focus on this way. Damn it. Carleon, attack some people, please. Alright, that's good. So we're gonna attack Oh, never mind. Probably on attack here. Leonia is just like going really far out. Right, so now Carlyon don't have to defend a lot of areas. That was actually really good. Don't lose that, please. Good. Norgard, stop it. I actually want to kill that pixie. I do not want them having a fairy. Will this dragon reach him as well? No. Whatever, let's go. I want to kill this High Centaur as well. Pretty much like, kill a knight, kill any major units that they might have, like major monsters, is what like I try to do when I'm defending on hard mode. Damn. Alright. Go, Carleon! Alright, I cannot upgrade this dragon. Can't even upgrade it to a red dragon. There we go. Perfect. Stop it. Focus everything on this white dragon. I think they're gonna retreat, but I'm gonna move over anyway. Yep. Essentially, this is all about draining their resources. While they're like, hey, look, we want this castle. And I'm just like, nope. But again, no, I don't think I can upgrade anything here. Because this is going to be, what, 15, so... Not really. You can wield one more. I'm gonna keep that as is, but we're gonna upgrade the Hellhound to Fenrir. Actually, do that. And keep the Pegasus. Keep the Pixie as is. It's unfortunate as. Actually, I can get rid of the Vampire. No one can hold this vampire. Don't go after them, just take out Scalio. Take out Scalio. Thank you. Wait, do we? Oh, we got Miguel. Okay, is he any good? He's got good room power. 78, he's got better, more than Brosson. Actually, has slightly more than Shoelace. And he's on the level. Alright, so Carleon can now focus on Leonia. I have not picked it up yet. I do plan on it. I've just been focusing on other things lately. Oh, this is a problem. This is an actual problem. Right? I can't lose this castle. Too worried about Ben Glane showing up. Gilsis right there. I want this this G Scorpion in the front, but so I'm gonna put this angel right here. Going to butcher this name, and I apologize. Falvim? For the dragons, is their best option. I almost always go white dragon for the mobility. I stream this game every now and then, typically on days that I have off, or that I don't have to work the next day. Let's do this. This is the English version, so it's the regular Brigandine. I do have Grand Edition on an emulator though, but I haven't actually like streamed it or anything. All right, there's my target. I'm still gonna kill this Dao though. I have not played Runicia yet. I want to, though. Alright, who's hurting? I'll heal the hell out of him, fuck it. I don't think Adelicia is going to be able to kill him. We will see. Yes! I needed that crit, damn. Let's heal this dragon. I probably should have moved this angel up, but it's fine. So now I'm just gonna kill some of his monsters. And that should make him retreat. Particularly this level 10 Hydra, Jesus. Alright. Not letting them get a Tiamat. Oh, they have a level 12 dragon as well. Jesus Christ. I've been going for about an hour and a half now. I do not have Cortina. I did not quest for her. I'm trying to speedrun. So, in the strategy I'm using is a little unorthodox. I'm trying to make Kai do almost all of the heavy lifting. I'm not gonna be able to kill this dragon before they run away. Yeah. She's level 1, but she's got good rune power, though, so she's actually really useful. Yep. When I speedrun Ascalio, I actually try to get Cortina right away. Oh, they're staying. So I'm going to kill this dragon now. There goes my griffin. Dragon's almost dead too. he's on a V. I'm just gonna end the turn. He's gonna run away anyway. Alright, so I need to summon something to replace that griffin that died. That was a ballsy attack by them. Pretty much anything I can summon. Let's get an angel in there. Damn it! This is one thing I'm really bad at, is like... Alright, well, let's get that angel out of here. And summon something else. Let's just get another griffin. Yeah. I'll keep that angel here as backup in case one of the other angels dies. Yeah, that's how I want it. I forget, who's even here? Okay. Yeah, I really wish the mandrakes were better in this game. Attack some stuff, please. Like, you don't even need to defend. You only need to defend, like, two castles. Just start bum rushing people. Yeah, Norgard's like, they've got like a castle here, a castle there. Laonia moved up into Norgard's territory, and the Empire is still kind of in its own area. I almost took out the Empire, but like they just like did a sneak attack on Norgard Castle and stayed alive for a while. Yeah, same actually. Alright, if Kai moves down into Empire territory, then I might need to start attacking so that he has less castles to protect. That castle, almost every turn, changes country. Okay, Carleon is now down here, so... Because you still win the game if they actually take everything. you don't have to be the one to, actually, is this all they have left? Oh, they still got series up there. Like, I don't need to win because of the alliance. Just half of the continent needs to be, like, by the, at the end of the game, the continent needs to be held by me and them. Carly, I'm starting to fall a little bit. This is a problem. Trail category? Probably never. Alright. I'm gonna try to bait Isfis into attacking the G-Scorpion, and then just wailing on him with, like, Exoblast and Divine Rays and stuff. Is that Langbord? Keyloth. I'm actually surprised they didn't make Keyloth into a Barbarian. I'm not actually sure where to move her right now. Set the bait up. Move Gilsis there. Go here. Kinda want this here. I'll take Keyloth. I want Isfis to move next to him, but it's probably not gonna happen. Yeah, they moved a unicorn there instead. Also, seeing Leonia with a level 16 Archdemon is kinda terrifying. Thanks for stopping by. Hope you have a good day. Whoa. And thank you very much for that follow. Appreciate that. I actually need to... I forgot to put the follow notification up on here. I'm an idiot. Alright, he will die to Exoblast. Like, I usually use this scene that I'm on right now for just recording. Actually, if I can lower it, I'll Genoflame, and that should kill him. His weakness on is this. Although he's probably just gonna heal himself. Down here, so... Oh no, that was a bad call. The angels. That was a really stupid idea. I'm gonna have to give them something else to attack. I'm moving the Hellhound up there. If you lose your capital, where do your knights go when they get beaten? I'm stupid. I should have done that first. That first, then protect the Hellhound, move the Hellhound up and hit, attack Ismus. I think they might just go to wherever your leader might be? I don't know. That's something I actually need to look into. Of course they're gonna heal him. He might move back. Okay. That sucks. This will kill Ismus, and I'm gonna focus everything I can on that archdemon. Actually, this griffin's in the way. This freak needs to go as well. Out of the area, I need to fix that. Reason time you just assign a number to every starting castle and capital would be the lowest. You have to take a new castle. That makes sense. Damn it, that didn't kill it. 10. That's lame. G-Scorpion, get there. See, that was great. They're gonna kill this griffin, but that's okay. I get an angel at the end of the day. Oh, right. MVP pixie right there. Anything in that, and I got almost six angel. Kai's actually losing castles. Got it back, at least. Oh, I have a castle that I don't even need to defend. But I have people at it right now. Leonia has one place left. Damn it, they held out. Leonia's out. Thank you. over here is really, really tempting. Who does Kai have here? I'm not sure if I have to move when it's like this. If they end again, then I'll start moving out. Cold Glaz and Wisher, I think. Defense. Glaz has a lot of power. I don't know. I need to know who's gonna be here next. It looks like it's just got moved over to a random castle over there. Come on, Kai. They still have nothing over here. Ooh, they are quite a bit actually now. Kai's starting to fall apart now. Thank you. I'm surprised they still have their original Fenrirs. Ah, I can't click it there. Did it hit only those three? Yeah, I only hit those three. The Holy Grail's kinda hurt. Jesus. I really don't want to attack Pearl with Meligant. But I want to be in curse range. fine. Carload is dead. Oh, never mind. She might still be dead, actually. That Griffin is gonna die to an eye slash from this GLaDOS. Oh, he's just gonna move in. That. Okay. First things first, get this fucking thing out of my sight. Oh, he's area healing, okay. This fight might, like, I might actually lose this fight and lose a lot of my stuff. Carlota's got left is a Pegasus. It'd be really funny if I could actually. Nah, not funny. Not far, not nearly far enough. He should still be able to move down and shoot Carlota. Very uncertain as to why they're running, but I will gladly take it. Damn. I was hoping I could make him go away again. That was rough. That was really rough. Something to do. See how that works out. I can't even put a G-Scorpion on them. Okay, Gotta have the G-Scorpion, you know this. I just realized Cole has a lot more space than I thought. Oh no, I thought that was a 3. That's, I'm dumb. Come on. Garly, I just need you to finish it out here. I think that wins the game. Nope. Oh, we did it! I have to retime this, which sucks. I didn't think, I was thinking, only one attack was gonna happen, but they took out Norgard and the Empire out immediately. I have to... Could someone clip this? Or I'll do it myself, but, it's probably too late at this point. My guys down. Ended that. Oh, no, we ended our, this is a late end. Unfortunately, there's no rule right now for when your timer's supposed to end when another country takes the last castle. So I've been ending it when the fade in starts for the final cutscene. So this run would have ended at about 1:15:27. Actually, I think the time should always end on the
the fade in of, like, when you take the last castle, right now the current rule says time ends once victory shows up once you take the last castle, but you can beat the game without taking the last castle. So, like here, we just beat the game, we didn't take the last castle, so when does the time end? I think time should end once the fade in for either the fade in for the last cutscene or when the first text box for the last cutscene shows up. Or even at Finn. Like, include all of this. I'm gonna submit it.